Wheeling firefighters pushed their heart rate up this morning in honor of a fallen hero. Members of Local 12 worked out this morning to remember Assistant Chief Robert Foster, who died in the line of duty 30 years ago. With a toddler in tow, they ran, lifted weights, and did jumping jacks and squats. They tell 7 News they're hoping this memorial through fitness will become a yearly event.